and he will go to the very death with terror as he comes to his barrel. And Clayton Mendez from Beardy's Olamasas has the Mendez Thoroughbred Racing Stable in Beardy, and he will be in barrel number one. And that is the Wheaton GM barrel. Wheaton is on the corner of Circle and Miller Avenue in Saskatoon. You got to kind of get off of Circle and go into and around to Miller to get to their driveway. They are one of the premier GM dealers in the country. Clayton Mendez in one, Tyler Graham in two, Darren Dick in three. This is seat number 10.
Make a lot of noise as soon as that hump, as soon as the sound of the horn goes
through. Perfect seat to the left. There we go, boys.
Well, it sounds like an after running, and after number one barrel is Clayton Mendez in one. Look at the turn that we're making here. Is the Mendez Racing Stable from Beardy, and behind them is Tomahawk Trucking. They are spread out from the barreling area and in the back stretch and down to the third right now. As they go down into that third, Tyler Graham is clocking a good time here. He got a great barrel off his number two barrel and got out in a hurry. He left both the other guys in the barrels, and he is leading them back right now. Don't be afraid to give him a hand as he comes back. That was a beautiful turn from Tyler Graham today. If you look at the figure eight in the back, it was here. Truck driver training limit in his first place. Mendez Thoroughbred Racing in second.